LCDs have changed the world, and this is a very satisfying feeling. LCDs, they are low power consumption devices. They have good color quality, high resolution. They are light, so you can introduce them in many, many devices. A field effect liquid crystal display essentially consists of two surface-aligned transparent substrates. The liquid crystal molecules are sandwiched between these two glass plates. By applying an electric field, you change the polarization state, and this generates the optical signal which you see on the screen. In the village where I grew up, this was a rural village, was not a village, you know, where people were familiar with higher education. During my apprenticeship, I got more and more interested, well, in looking more deeply into how things operate. And this was really a very strong motivation for me to become a scientist. In the 1970s, liquid crystals were a very exotic material. Many electronics engineers thought organics are inherently unstable and that they can also be used technologically. I mean, this became later clear. And today everybody knows, at least a word, what liquid crystals are. You know, in a patent you always have to mention what are potential applications. And we also mentioned television, which was absolutely bragging. It was not possible at that time really to seriously start the development on an LCD TV. It's a huge industry and it's growing. It's not at the end of the development. There are many, many more things to come. And this is very satisfying.